So guys, Amir Khan says that if he had fought all of Terence Crawford's opponents, he would be undefeated. Do I agree that Amir Khan would be undefeated if he fought all of Team Crawford? I think there was a great chance that he would be undefeated, or he'd probably have like one loss, or maybe no losses. Yes, people are going to say, well, he lost to Bradis Prescott. When Amir Khan fought Bradis Prescott, Amir Khan was green. You know, Bradis Prescott was on a high at that point. I do think when Terence Crawford fought, I feel if Khan had rematched Bradis Prescott, he would have beaten him. That's what I feel. So I don't think you can look at when Amir Khan fought him and say, well, Bradis Prescott, because his own trainer admitted that Amir Khan had a lot more significant wins. And when Terence beat him, Bradis Prescott wasn't a top guy, really. He even admitted that. So I do feel that if Amir Khan had fought all Terence Crawford's opponents, he would be undefeated, or he'd have one loss, so he wouldn't have many losses. Like, if Crawford fought Amir Khan's opponents, do I think Crawford would be undefeated? No, because I think Crawford would lose to Canelo. I think Crawford would have his hands full against Madonna. I think Crawford would have his hands full against Zab Judah. You know, even a Devin Alexander. I don't even think he's fought those type of level of opponents. I don't think Victor Postol's that good. I don't. That's just my opinion. I don't think Victor Postol's that good. Josh Taylor beat him. You know, so I think Terence Crawford's fought decent fighters, but limited fighters, nothing exceptional. This is his first step-up fight. So I do hear where Amir Khan's coming from. It's just whether Crawford's got Amir Khan at the right time. That's the only thing. Amir Khan and a few years ago, 4 or 5 years ago, I feel, that would have been a hard, hard fight for Crawford. Right now, it's just whether Crawford's got him at the right time. Listen, Crawford's got great skills, great silky skills, and he looks great to the eye. But it's who you fought. There's many guys that we've seen with great silky skills, but as soon as they step up to the elite level, they get exposed. And Crawford might be one of those guys, because I don't feel Crawford fought an elite. I feel, listen, Amir Khan in his heyday was elite, but we don't know right now if he's elite. Amir Khan has the ability to hang it in with anyone, to box and beat anyone. Whether right now he's still the same Amir Khan, we just don't know. But if he does turn up that old Amir Khan, then I believe Terence Crawford is fighting someone elite and someone that's going to really trouble him. So if Crawford's able to overcome that challenge, then you have to say Terence Crawford is the real deal. But again, it just depends what Khan's got left, really. Listen, Canelo couldn't wipe Khan out until, you know, the sixth round where he finally caught him. It's not going to be that easy. And I believe Canelo's a lot more skilled. When I mean a lot more, he probably hasn't got as much tools, but he's very skilled in who he's fought. He's got a lot more experience at the high level. You know, for me, this is Crawford's most significant fight. It's his biggest fight of his career. From a profile point of view, from a point of view, it's his biggest fight. He hasn't had a bigger fight than this. He hasn't had a more high-profile fight than this. So we just don't know how Terence Crawford's going to respond to all of that. You know, we just don't know. But do I think if Amir Khan had fought all of Terence Crawford's opponents, he would be undefeated? Absolutely. Leave your thoughts in the comment section below, guys. Let me know what you think. And guys, remember to please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.